We're at Target. And here is the section. And they have, where do we start? They have
Madison. We saw the Dilophosaurus.
We got some Disney cars here. This is Dr. Damage, RV, Mac. So, do they have any new? They have another Mewtwo pack. They have this one. They have the King. They have a big one down here, Gigi. Look. Scoot back. It's two and a half feet long. This is a crazy one. This is a crazy one. Oh my gosh. It's huge. How big is this?
Alright,
now this is a gyrosphere. It's a remote control, so that's cool. It's a ball, it moves around.
And, I was wanting to have another one.
Yeah, gyrosphere player. And they don't have the gyrosphere launcher vehicle, but that would be cool.
Whopper vehicle.
They got some Matchbox cars, they got the helicopter. Alright, we found some more 2-packs here, awesome. But not very many. This is also a new one, I guess. Well, not really. It's just in a new box. And Nally's certain. So these are cool. Watch out, JJ. Sig alert.
I want that gummy dope. Where's that gummy dope?
I don't know if that's a gummy.
Okay. That's the wrong thing.
And a Cruz Ramirez hauler.
I ate all that
one. That's it. And JJ's eating a lot of gummies. And there's some Imaginext Jurassic World toys, huh? That's a good one. That's the Indoraptor or something. And here's another one. It's blue inside, so they can't be blue. And here's, this must be the Carnotaur. Oh yeah, he's a spinner. Yeah, like this, and he moves. They have another one here, JJ. They have a motorcycle one. Look. This is Owen on a motorcycle.
Can I see? Can I have it?
You can have it, but you can look at it. We're just looking today. They got some cool 5-packs. Cool 5-pack. It comes with the gyrosphere and this little sub thing.
Yeah, I guess he's like kind of glued to the motorcycle.
Yeah, you have to buy it to remove it. Now, let me look at all the dinosaur Jurassic World. This is Junior. This one. There's another Junior. Another Lego Junior. And then they got the Incredibles, Disney cars, and then over here they should have the real one.
This.
Yeah, well it's kind of expensive. Those are the big ones. This is a
Batcave. I want this because look.
All right, shush, you're too loud, dude. You're too loud.
Actually,
and then they have the big Jurassic World stuff here, the Carnotaurus.
Ooh, even the one I wanted.
This is the one with the Indominus Rex.
No, that's not Indominus. That's the bad raptor.
Okay, that's the Indoraptor. Indoraptor.
And then...
And Blue. And Owen. And some bad guys. And such. And a baby raptor.
And a meaty booty raptor.
Look, JJ. They have the Omnitrix. And the Deluxe. And the Wild Vine. This is the Wild Vine guy. This is Diamond Head. Diamond Power. And they have this one.
They have another one up there.
Look, they have a Diamond Head Power Tank. That looks like a scorpion. That's weird, huh? Oh, yeah, they do have the little launchers. Oh, they have a different one.
What?
This is a launcher. This one has a Cannon Bolt guy and the Fire guy. Heat Blast and Cannon Bolt.
What? Is this not wearing a tank? Is this a tank?
I don't know. This is kind of a weird looking tank. This is the driven section.
I want this.
It's a new playset, right? With the bucket track or something? Crab track?
Okay.
They have some dripping knees. Somebody opened these up. That's no good. That's not good, people opening these things up. This is series 2. And then, Talkitalian play sets. I like this Hollow. Looks really cute. Honda Turbo.
I'm at Target. I think they took out something now, but I'm missing a bunch of things. So, no new restock here. They need some more of these. I wonder if they had something, because somebody was digging through these. They just have these three. Got the 15 pack. They got a red, yellow, and blue. Not much going on here. Cool. Some metallic Blaze and Monster Machines. And over here, they have some of the Jurassic World stuff.
Hey, welcome to Target.
There's some of the Matchbox vehicles. Looks like they don't have the big size Matchbox. The Matchbox is this size. I guess they sold them all. So there's smaller ones, they have these big vehicles with the gyrosphere, off-road rescue rig, Slayers, Velociraptor Blue, going on a motorcycle. A lot of things going on. Incredibles toys. This is worth a younger bro and a underminer. A driller. This is with the mama. This is with the sister. What else do they got there? Lego Junior T-Rex Breakout. A big old T-Rex. This might be a good one because I think this is a big T-Rex. I wonder if this T-Rex is bigger than the regular Lego T-Rex. Pteranodon Escape. This guy looks like the T-Rex. He's a Carnotaurus. And then they have the Blues Helicopter Pursuit. And then Pteranodon Chase. Not too many. I don't know if they just sold out. They just don't have too many. This is the big $30 one. Indoraptor Rampage at Locker Estates. This one.